We let some soft goals in early, which got them up and going. I thought we played all right to start off with, and then once they went three up, they sort of could do what they want, so we just had to battle for the rest of the game.
What do you think went wrong today?
Well, probably the same we had all year. We've defended poorly, and improved again today. You know, you can see that many goals in games, it's very hard to score at the other end and try and win, so.
And it's five losses on the trot now.
Is it?
I think
Look, we've had troubles with numbers and injuries and so forth, and you know, we lost the players at the start of the season, but we've not put a full squad on the park all year. So, you know, we're playing a lot of young kids, and that's what we need to do, getting ready for next year.
You still think you can make the top four finals?
Look, the next two games will determine that. We win those, and I think we pretty much will get there.
Yep.
One of those is against Riverside, which I think is in fourth, so that's certainly still our target.
Yeah, it was a really good win. Thoughts? The first 10 minutes, they came out really well. A lot of enthusiasm, and they probably should have had a penalty in the first 5 minutes. Once that sort of enthusiasm and effort wore off, we were pretty much all over them for the rest of the match, which was really good. Spread the ball well, got it out wide and got into the box a lot. And we probably could have had another four or five if finishing boots were on.
Yeah. And boys just really composed in the ball and spreading it from the back really well. That's the way you try and play?
Yeah, we've been working on that right from the start of pre-season, so it's good that the boys know what they're doing now, and I don't have to coach them too much anymore. They just come out and do their thing, and we're going along really well.
Yeah, and with such a skillful bunch, do you suspect to lose many next year's Victory League teams?
They're good enough too. There's probably eight or so players in that team that probably should be playing the Victory League, but it's just down to work commitments and those sort of things. There's been a few southern clubs approaching the players, a northern club approaching the players, so they're going to have options and they're good enough to play it, and I think they should be.
Yeah, sure. Ben Foote, best on, congratulations. How did you find the game today?
A bit of a battle to start with, but once the game went on a bit, sort of opened up and we had a fair bit of the ball and created fair chances, so I found it quite good to play, and we came away with a 4-0 win, so it was even better.
Yep, controlled the game quite well. Minimised prospects' chances. How did you, the back line you found that was?
Yeah, they've conceded the least goals in the comp this year, and they've been holding up well. But stemming the ball from them through the midfield is what's sort of stopping their chances. And so I think from the midfield back to the defence, just tight and solid back there, so they can't. Yeah, create as many chances as I'd like to, so it's positive for us.
Yeah, with the title not being in your hands, what's the spirit like amongst the boys?
Relatively good. I suppose when the title was still ours to win, we had the game against Range that we lost, and all the games leading up to that were pretty high-pressured and everyone was tense, and I think it's a lot more relaxed and everyone's up and about and enjoying it more now, and I suppose just this week and next week, and we've got the bye, just a few weeks to lead up to the state finals and sort of build to that, so it's been enjoyable at the moment.